Sarah, what are we gonna do with you? Every time you open your mouth, you taste your ankles. So after saying drill, baby, drill, she blames the greenies for the oil spill. To stop ecological disaster, she says we should drill in Alaska. Oh, to drill the A&WR, oh wow, is her best answer so far. Where did McCain find this airhead? I guess he likes hot milk, loaf breads, a stereotype and very cheap glasses. He called her up on Google for the masses. She's got an ego the size of her state and the Tea Party loading up her plate. What kind of mother calls a child a retard? According to Levi, that's no canard. She resigned her post to get a divorce, and she thinks she's a political force. Pale intellect, waste bucket mind, gets no respect, fuck it, she's blind. Her head shoved right up her saggy ass, but she thinks she can't shrug like Atlas. Pale intellect, waste bucket mind, gets no respect, fuck it, she's blind. Her head shoved right up her saggy ass, but she thinks she can't shrug like Atlas. A bipolar presidential candidate, loved by the pasty electorate. Sold her life for more power and fame, tried for revenge and was caught in shame. Once in power, then she cut loose and hunted Putin like he was a moose. Slammed by a committee that she impaneled, up with Glenn Beck on the Pox channel. A soccer mom with heavy lipstick, lost in the headlights with Katie Couric. She's got a lot of hair with no brains in there. Her life is one big bridge to nowhere. Cosmetic artist got straight fed up of redoing Miss Piggy's smeared makeup. She's got a going rogue backstabbing nature, more than they asked for, oh you betcha. Pale intellect, waste bucket mind, gets no respect, fuck it, she's blind. Her head shoved right up her saggy ass, but she thinks she can't shrug like Atlas. Pale intellect, waste bucket mind, gets no respect, fuck it, she's blind. Her head shoved right up her saggy ass, but she thinks she can't shrug like Atlas. Who's nailing Palin? Why Mr. Levi got in and got out, hey he's a smart guy. Family should go up on Jerry Springer. A bare fist brawl, what a humdinger. Campaign aides called her a terror, but she still won't admit to any error. Frequently phoned by comedians, she still whines about the media. Her ego just will not permit the truth to leak, not just even a bit. She says liberal bias to gain pity, and still lies about her death committee. A sociopathic wannabe queen, as intelligent as a bean. Dorian Gray, she can't see her own face, so Tina Fey put her in the right place. Pale intellect, waste bucket mind, gets no respect, fuck it, she's blind. Her head shoved right up her saggy ass, but she thinks she can't shrug like Atlas. Pale intellect, waste bucket mind, gets no respect, fuck it, she's blind. Her head shoved right up her saggy ass, but she thinks she can't shrug like Atlas. Ha! The incomplete orchestra, course skate on the beats, fat laugh.